Hello， 我是时光网的 Stephanie。 由 Will Smith 还有 Tom Holland 领衔配音的动画电影《变身特工》呢，就要抢大今年的圣诞长档，在25号盛大上映咯。那现在我就在全球首映礼上面，一起来看一下蓝毯上的精彩画面，还有主创跟主演们有什么精彩的看法吧。
It's amazing. I mean, it's a huge honor, and like these films for me have been such an amazing thing to be a part of. And I love working with Will, and I love working with the guys, and I really can't wait for people to see this film because it really is just so fun.
It's the premiere of Spies in Disguise, animated film by Disney. Really cool idea. Me and Tom Holland, my character, I'm like the top like special agent ever.And Tom Holland is this crazy scientist, and he's come up with this new concealment technology, and he turns me into a pigeon.
It's amazing, you know, this is a combination of, at least, you know, for me it's not been that long, but for the director it's been 4 years of hard work, so it's just great. This is just a celebration of a great movie. I don't know if you guys have seen it, but, you know, we had a chance to see it, and it's unbelievable. It's...lovely. Wow, what can I say? It's a great, great fun for the whole family. It's going to make you laugh, it's going to make you cry, it's just, you're just going to love it.
Very exciting. You know, we made a song together for the film, we love it. We're very excited to see the film for the first time.
What attracted you to this movie in the first place?
I really like the story. The story is really funny and unique, and the prospect of working with Will was really exciting, and I've been a huge fan of animated movies for like the longest time, so the chance that I got to do it on such a great project was really rewarding.
What I loved about it is my character is really solo-minded. You know, one of his lines is, I fly solo as a human, and when he turns into a pigeon, he sort of starts to understand the necessity for the team and the flock mentality. So there's some really, really good ideas at the core of the film.